does she think she is? That girl has tangled with the wrong man. No one says no to Gaston.
Darn right.
Dismissed. Rejected. Publicly humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why.
I'm in love.
No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. No one's big like Gaston, nothing big like Gaston. No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston.
Gaston is the best, and the rest is all the rip.
You said a mouthful.
Gaston knows his life, Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one as burly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
Then go stomping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again.
Who's a man among men?
And let's say it once more.
Who's a hero next door? Who's a super success? Don't you know? Can't you guess? Ask his friends and his five hangers on. There's just one guy in town who's not all of it.
And his name's G. T G A S T E G A S T O.
Ow. Gaston!
Help! Someone help me!
Maurice?
Please, please, I need your help. He's got her locked in the dungeon.
Who?
Belle. We must go. Not a minute to lose.
Whoa, slow down, Maurice. Who's got Belle locked in a dungeon?
A beast! A horrible, monstrous beast!
What?
Is it a big beast, you?
With a long, ugly snout?
Hideously ugly.
And sharp, cruel fangs?
Yes, yes. Will you help me?
All right, old man. We'll help you out.
You will? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you!
Oh!
Crazy old Maurice. He's always good for a laugh.
Crazy old Maurice, hmm? Crazy old Maurice,
Lefou, I'm afraid I've been thinking.
A dangerous pastime?
I know. But that wacky old coot is Belle's father, and his sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels in my head have been turning since I looked at that loony old man. See, I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm evolving a plan.
If I Yes.
Then we got out of this.
No, would she? I got to
guess.
Now I get it. Let's go.
No one. Lots like Gaston takes cheap shots like Gaston.
Plans to persecute harmless crackpots like Gaston.
Oh,